So hi guys,
today we are doing
the tacky challenge.
Yeah, you are supposed to skip it.
So first person to get a drink loses. The second
you can't see me. I'm like a freaking dark shadow.
And the third person to get a drink wins.
Yeah. Why do they need to see your face?
So let her get her tackies and let's get started.
Yeah. Behind me?
Yeah, because I'm right here. I look like a freaking dark shadow. They can see you and Taylor.
Thank you. I just put them in a little bowl.
So let's get started.
Again, I'll sit right here.
What? You did that on purpose.
No, I didn't. I got it.
Ready?
Go.
Wait, there's something in my cup. I need to wait.
Ready?
One, two, three.
Okay, so I guess my cousin's not playing because she's sitting behind me and she's tapping, but she's mad.
Because
you can't see her face.
Because she can just pee.
Because you can pee. Now, say it.
Now, let's get our first one.
Go.
One. But she's not. She never eats it. One. And me and her both have two big ones. How many do you have?
One. I'm throwing my first one. Next, I'm going to see how many I can eat. Next I am. They want to. But I can't get drunk during that time. But this is a challenge.
Six. Bro, you have your own. She lost.
No. I got choked.
Six.
And that didn't help at all either.
Seven.
It just helped that piece of tacky out.
Seven.
Oh, my tongue was bleeding because I ate some at lunch. I gotta hurry up and eat this fast. Because my tongue will bleed again. My tongue was bleeding when I ate on my lunch.
Seven. I'm done. I cannot taste the lime. Okay, I lost.
Look at my fish.
Here.
I won. I didn't do it. After I got choked, it hurt.
Okay. And the last has.
My headache.
So, I won. to do it tomorrow.
No, 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 I don't want it.
You have a
personal
vacation.
Hey, Lisa,
where do you need another vacation? So, hey, this is me now, but because they get sick, but I'm not used to taking it, so I won't get sick, but I'm gonna, my name is like, the camera is so weird, but my name is Brooklyn Dobbins. I am in fifth grade. If you know Bayla Plunkett and Greer and Kaylee, I don't know her last name. I forced her up off the screen. But, like, they're my best friends.
Whoa, you're like a wizard. Or a weatherman.
So I'm gonna try to eat them as fast as I can. Thank you for watching, guys. I did it. Bye.